This original French poster dates from 1986 and advertises Bob Dylan, Santana, and Joan Baez in Nice. The poster came to us ripped, so we gave it a poster fix.
Hi, I'm Chris. Today at Poster Fix, we're going to linen back a big two-sheet poster from the 1980s that features Bob Dylan and Joan Baez. Take a look.
Well, this Bob Dylan poster came to us rolled and ripped.
Bob Dylan, Santana.
Joan Baez.
In Nice.
So we've got all the wheat paste mixed. I've got a screen here stretched with canvas and acid-free paper here, which will be mounted to the canvas, and then the poster will get mounted to this. So we're gonna put this poster on a linen backing. It's got these ripples in it caused by the rolling over the years, and this long rip that goes about halfway down into the poster, plus some other damage and some kinks throughout that needs to be touched up, flattened out on a linen backing. It'll look great. I need to get the paper wet. This will start the paper expanding before I put the wheat paste on. good friend.
Well, it's this time that I want to remind you that if you have any questions about the restoration of your vintage posters, get in touch with me at this email address or phone number you see on the screen. Tell me something about your posters. Tell me their size, tell me their condition, send me some photos, and I'll get back to you with some recommendations and a price for the work. And if you would like to, you can ship those posters to me using UPS. And I will describe that process to you when we communicate. On the other hand, if you prefer to come to Poster Fix in person, you're welcome to do so, but you need to set up an appointment ahead of time so that I can send you the proper security clearance. Either way, I look forward to seeing your posters. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching us linen back and restore this Bob Dylan Joan Baez poster from the 1980s. Remember, at Poster Fix, we look forward to seeing what you're going to send us to restore, because after 40 years of restoring vintage posters, we still love bringing your posters back to life.